right now. This is Evolve gameplay, move to waypoint. Basically, it's probably just a link. Hold on. This is way too dark. Just gamma. That's just way too dark. I'll put it on one. Music will do about half. Let's see what the controller settings are. See what they are. Undead. Radioactive. What the fuck? Zoom in. Fire. Ability jump. I will go with the default. Monster controls, that's for the hunter controls. This is for the monster control. Abilities, blah blah blah. Evolve, yep. Smell. What was smell again? Oh, R3. Stick layout. That sounds about right. Oh, it looks about right. Look sensitivity. 75, 74. Aim assist, ALF. Gameplay. Automatic sprint. Reset health. Okay, that's it. Balanced. Nah, it looks a little bit better. I'm not mistaken, this uses the Cry engine. Everything has a cooldown time. Fuck you, jump, bitch. There you go. Alright, that's... That look sensitivity is just a little bit too high. Controller settings. How do you eat the remains? Okay. The controls seem a little bit complex, but nothing that a gamer can't get used to. So you got an evolve meter at the top in blue over your health meter. Ain't no way he could big ass motherfuckers really be sneaky. Come over here, Velociraptor. You get that dinner, son. Right. So I get the fucking actually. Fire. eat. Wash rinse, repeat. Like it's gonna be a very tactical game, I would say. Bam. He's big, man. Everything looks like it's like destructible. Move to the waypoint marker.
Thank you.
heals the hunter. The trapper traps the monster. Okay. Motherfuckers wanna play. Alright. You can catch the next part of this video on the channel. And remember to thumb up the video. Last four videos, links will be in the description. Follow me on Twitter, Twitter, Google Plus. If you want to support the channel, just hit the support button on the main, you know, www.youtube.com/user/FreddyFuego, and then just hit the support button if you want to support the channel. Yeah, that's my own plug for my own channel. Anyways, man, if you like the video, you want to see more of this, remember to catch out the next parts where I'm actually fighting the hunters. It's AI, you know, it's not real people on the other end. It's basically big, huge tutorial. Video's already 17 minutes long, so. Peace, love, and hair, grease, haters, keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.